Okay, new job. We're gonna be cutting and removing the cable that used to be up there for the street light. Comes down. Comes in this hole here. Which Carlos is in here cutting it in the clear.
For the swan wood?
What?
And then I'll give you a sawzall. For the small one, and I'll give you a sawzall for the other one.
All right, one down, one more to go.
Hey,
what?
We test power one.
Calculate again. Check the other one. All right, broke the cable loose. Put the chain hoist. Look at that, kid. All right, now you're gonna attempt to break the communication that we're gonna be using that duct there. Pulling out about 600 or something like that way over yonder is our other truck. We're gonna be pulling that 500 cable. Meantime, we're gonna pull the other two, the street light and the communication. We're gonna be taking it up to check rigging and make sure everything's fine. And we're gonna take it up and out. Hopefully she's coming. Watch your hand. All right, that looks better. Take it like a man, Ray. Yeah, broke loose more.
All right, I'm coming out.
All righty.
All right, here we go. She's coming out.
There she is. This is the street light. Like butter. Tell me if you want to go up two bills now.
Alright, there you go.
Two bills, Ray.